Monday morning early, my wandering stems then lead me down by a farmer's station, through meadows and green lawn. I heard great lamentation, the small birds they were warbling. We'll have no more engagements with the boys of Mullaghbawn. I beg your pardon, ladies, but grant me this one favour. I hope it is no treason, on you I now must call. I'm condoling late and early, my heart is near to breaking, all for a noble lady that lives near to Finnae. Squire Jackson, he's unequalled for honour and for reason. He never turned traitor nor betrayed the rights of man. But now we are in danger from a vile, deceiving stranger, whose order transportation for the boys of Mullaghbawn. As our heroes cross the ocean, I'm told the ship in motion is standing great commotion, as if the seas run dry. With the trout and salmon gaping, the cuckoo has left her station. Farewell to old Calibi and the hills of Mullaghbawn. To end my lamentation, we're all in consternation, for want of education I hear must end my song. Who cares for recreation without consideration? We're sent for transportation from the hills of Mullaghbawn.